Thanks, Dean. Schwindel, one for three. Had a base hit thrown out at the plate in the fourth inning. He goes after the first pitch from Parra and hits it high and deep into right center field. Hanneman's back, but this ball's gone. It sneaks over the wall just to the left of the party deck for a solo homer. And the Storm Chasers have their second home run of the game. But the Cubs still lead 10-2. Schwindel jumped on that first pitch and belts it out of here. Parra's last game.